Welcome to you all. Welcome along to Stamford Bridge, the scene for our game today, which we will describe for you, we being Alan Smith and me, Martin Tyler. And it's Chelsea today against Crystal Palace. And it's Chelsea we'll be looking at today.
It's where they would have wanted to be, top of the table at this late stage, and it's all about keeping the nerve and applying themselves. Concentration, a big factor.
Well, most teams cannot get through the way Chelsea defend. They're great individuals, but they defend well as a team.
Well, some people call this side boring, but not for me, because they just love their clean sheets, don't they?
Here's the Chelsea lineup. Thibaut Courtois starts in goal. David Luiz plays with Gary Cahill in central defence. Marcus Alonso starts with Victor Moses in the wide positions. Pedro plays up front with Diego Costa. Here's the Crystal Palace team. Steve Mandanda starts in goal. Mamadou Sakho plays with James Tompkins as the centre-backs. Wilfried Zaha starts with Andros Townsend as the wide options. Christian Benteke is the sole striker today. It's a point we often make, Alan, about Stamford Bridge. And, of course, as the years go by, not so many people remember how it used to be with the Greyhound track around the outside. Had Speedway here as well. But when they squared it off, they really made it a very atmospheric stadium.
That's right, Martin. I remember playing here, and you had to run half a mile to get to the fans behind the goal. It was quite spaced out, but much different now, and a very fine ground.
Victor Moses. And it's going to be an attacking move, this, from Chelsea. And here's the shot. Oh, saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch. That will be a corner for Chelsea. Won it back with an interception. Here comes the challenge. Nemanja Matic. Could be dangerous. He's got his shot off now. And that will end the threat, at least for the moment. Got on the ball in midfield. Well read by the player in that part of the pitch. That's very good defending. And the player had nowhere to go. And a sharp restart. Conte. Excellent interception. Pedro, it goes out wide again. Here's Willian, looking to play his teammate through. Well, he's got support here, defender to it first. Comes out with a punch to clear the danger. Still a chance in there off the goalkeeper. And now the shot! Shot blocked. Pedro! Well, here it is! The first goal of a game that they have absolutely dominated. Very good play. Defence opened up again, but the difference is this time they put the ball past the goalkeeper. Good finish. And they're looking a very classy side at the moment. And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Rushing it here, moving from one side to the other. Johan Cabaye attacking well here. Could have stopped it, the referee. Crystal Palace allowed to play on because of the advantage rule.
Benteke.
The shot's on. Oh, off target at such a crucial moment. They could have been level.
I think the occasion got to him there. All he needed was a cool head, but couldn't supply it.
Well defended, not just getting across, he thought quickly as well.
Chelsea attacking here.
Well, he's threaded the path through neatly.
A timely challenge.
Cabaye. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress.
Being moved around nicely here with this passing game.
To level it up now, he's kept it out. It's a corner and the possibility of an equalising goal.
He has cleared it well. Pedro into the attacking third.
Pedro! Well, he scored. It's a big moment for them in the match. They've pushed their lead now to two ahead. They've played well to this point, but sometimes a two-goal lead can be a dangerous one. We'll see.
Well, it swerved a bit at the end. It might have been going wide initially, but it's hit the inside of the post into the back of the net.
When you do hit them with that kind of accuracy, there's just no chance for the goalkeeper, no chance at all.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Joel Ward just lent the ball to his mate and got it back again.
Well, it's an important area to win back the ball up.
Conte. Victor Moses. Nemanja Matic. And it's going to be an attacking move, this, from Chelsea.
And here's the shot. That's great hands from the goalkeeper to make that kind of save.
Well, they've been thwarted here. That's a sign of better things to come.
A minimum of 3 minutes added time.
What a good player we knew he was before the game started. He's just emphasised that in this performance.
Well, he's been magnificent so far. And the keeper, quite rightly, has demanded why he hasn't been closing down. Already, he's got himself some goals.
Now, Willian. Chelsea on the attack. Diego Costa.
Shots on here, and the goalkeeper plunged to make the save.
A corner for Chelsea. Offside given against Pedro. Benteke. Now William. And there goes the whistle for half-time. The scoreline is 2-0.
Well, the hosts are winning here, and they're winning well at half-time.
And with their defensive record, who would bet against them not winning this match?
So here we go with the second half. It goes out wide again. And it'll go into the middle now. Defender to it first. Marcos Alonso. And this is going to be a throw. Joel Ward. Cabaye.
Could be dangerous.
Referee's pointed for a free kick here. Cahill. Pedro. David Luiz. Conte. Palace about to make a change here. Wasteful pass, unforced error, really. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. That'll be a free kick against Chelsea. The Chelsea player going to be booked, it's yellow.
Well, the ref was right on top of it, had a great view.
These days, going off your feet like that is running the risk of the referee taking serious action.
When you attempt a slide tackle like that, you've got to time it perfectly, and he didn't.
Well, now they're behind. They've got to try and switch things around. And here comes a substitution. Take the post and gone behind.
Substitution for Crystal Palace coming off the pitch.
The substitute coming on to try and repair the damage now. We're starting to hear the away fans who haven't had too much to cheer in terms of the match, and now they're jeering because the home players are starting to waste time at every opportunity.
Well, the writing is on the wall. Trying to change that, but the home team doing everything in their power to deny them any kind of rhythm.
We've had an hour gone here, and still 30 minutes left. Not rushing it here. Moving from one side to the other. Here's Willian. Cut off! Here's the chance. A simple save for the goalkeeper, who's Steve Mandanda. Johan Cabaye. It was good play until they got that challenge in. Marcos Alonso. It's a very good interception. Johan Cabaye. And here's the shot. The goalkeeper with a textbook save. Keeps the ball in his grasp. 20 minutes of the 90 still to play. And it's going to be an attacking move, this, from Chelsea. Doing well to keep the ball. Pedro. Nemanja Matic. He's got support here. Excellent interception. Chelsea attacking here. Well, they've been thwarted here. That's a sign of better things to come. He's spotted a teammate and he's got the technique as well as the vision to switch the play. Great interception. On to the attack now. Probing away, trying to find room for a shot, maybe. Well, just when the game looked as though it was petering out, they've scored. And now the deficit is cut in half. They could still do it here.
Well, they really needed this, Alan, didn't they? Because now
Still got a chance.
Well, they have. It was a sloppy one to concede from the opposition's point of view, and they've given the other team now a real chance.
It's going to go right to the wire here. With this one goal lead, and the supporters, well, they've upped their game, there's no question about that. Just listen to them.
Yeah, they've been brilliant, but it's been a close game, and you wouldn't put it past the visitors to nick a goal back.
And the manager using all his permitted substitutes in one go. Replaced by number 23, Michy Batshuayi. Number 14, Ruben Loftus-Cheek. And number 4, Cesc Fabregas. Off we go again, 2-1. Conte. Pedro. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they still got the ball. And the pass not completed, really. Andros Townsend. Ward. Tremendous understanding from these players. And it'll go into the middle now. They've coped with it well defensively. Well, that's gone behind. It'll be a corner. Oh, how about this? Listen to the crowd now. He's coming off, having really taken this game by the scruff of the neck.
Well, he's a real favourite with these fans, an even bigger favourite now after that performance.
Well, the corner is dealt with decisively by the defenders.
A minimum of 3 minutes of added time.
Patrick Van Aanholt, Townsend. And the cross comes in now. Done well to get it wide. Not done so well with the delivery from the wide areas. And the final whistle has gone, and Chelsea have the victory here. Well, sometimes you get a win by nicking the result, really, but not today. They've gone out there on the front foot, stayed on the front foot, got what they deserved.
Yeah, not just the strikers, the way they did attack as a team, the players that assisted the goals, it was first class from start to finish.
Well, they have had such a great defence, the home side, and they've added to that quality with some real attacking skill today.
Yeah, well, they'll take that, won't they? You can't always be solid at the back, but the attackers did the damage.